An Oklahoma State baseball pitcher faces charges tonight after police found him driving drunk. They say that Kyle Otteson had a parked USV he hit it in Stillwater. Now, when they got there and gave him a breathalyzer test, police said he had a blood alcohol level of 0.19. He could face a misdemeanor charge of aggravated driving under the influence.